Fixed Point Designer provides data types and tools for developing fixed and floating point algorithms in MATLAB code, Simulink models, and Stateflow charts. It optimizes your algorithm for numeric efficiency. Optimizing numeric efficiency speeds up execution performance and decreases memory resources and consumes less power. Full control is provided for all the fixed point properties, including word length and rounding. For floating point types, double, single, and half precision are supported. You can specify the data type attributes manually or allow Fixed Point Designer to automatically choose the data types. The results are seen in a visualization with log2 histograms, minimum and maximum data ranges, and potential overflows or underflows. With Fixed Point Designer, you can perform bit true simulations to assess and optimize your fixed or floating point design versus the baseline design. It provides a large number of functions such as math and bitwise operations, quartic implementations, and trig functions to support fixed point computation. Fixed Point Designer also optimizes memory efficiency with lookup tables that can be AutoSAR compliant or HDL optimized. The cast and like functions let you separate MATLAB algorithms from their data type specifications to quickly explore design trade-offs. Using Fixed Point Designer with MathWorks Coder products, you can generate pure integer C code or bit true Verilog and VHDL code from your fixed point design. There are also cycle true HDL optimized blocks available. To learn more about Fixed Point Designer, visit the product page or click one of the links below.